purpose.
It's a celebration of embodiment. It's a celebration of physicality and sensuality. There's no ideas, there's no minds. And there's a real interesting contrast there because their dance is a ritual. It's a communal event. This is not the first time they've done this. The drums are there, they're all set to go. You know, this is what they do. This is their sacrament. And one of the important things about it is that it's public. Everybody's body is equal. But what Neo and Trinity are doing is dangerous because it's private. It's the elevation of a certain body over all the other bodies. And you're not fighting for the survival of the group anymore. You're fighting for this one person that you love. But he's supposed to be special. So if Gnosticism is about freeing yourself from those attachments, then Neo is definitely a failure at that.